Wait, how are you? Why are you still up there? What the hell? Bridget, you seen this? Hello? Bridget? What the hell? This enemy just standing up there! No, he's not! What the hell? Miguel, how you the heck did you just get up there? This guy's just using... He broke the law of gravity! What the heck? Jeez! We finally made it.
Okay.
Oh boy. I am here! Here you go, fellas. Oh, wait a second. Oh, God. It's Mecha Ridley. Scan. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, Ridley! Where is he? Well, thanks to Ridley. Where is he? There! Come on. There he is. Come on. No. Come on! There you are! Come on! Come on! Come on, Ridley! Whoa! Come on! Dang it.
I see what's going on.
Come on.
He goes into a phase where you're supposed to...
Yeah, attack him. Oh, there we go.
And then he comes out from the ground.
Yeah. Oh, it's hanging in the face. Ow.
Jump. Hey. Oh, his glowing feet are supposed to tell you when he's about to do that. It's sort of like the background cameraman from Punch-Out.
There we go!
To dodge that, you need to go in the morph ball.
Yeah, the jump. Oh, jeez.
I don't think you can jump over that. Oh, wait, you can. changes his pattern slightly. Each time he takes damage, it looks like.
There we go! Boom! Oh! Phew! Picture unlocked in the main menu. Oh, what's this? Impact crater. Wait, what's that supposed to mean?
Wait. It's not over.
Oh boy. What is this? Oh no, it's not over? Oh boy. Why do I have a bad feeling? Ow. Oh, done again! That was close, okay. Ow, ow, ow! No! No, I'm not dealing with Metroids. No! Not dealing with Metroids. Oh, can you please just piss off? Man. And there's another save. Oh. Oh, wait. Oh. Well, no surprise. Damn it! Whoa. Surprise! Muffle. Oh no. Okay. Oh. There we go. Ta-da!
Hey.
Wait. Oh.
What the fuck is that?
Dear God. Scan. Oh, crap. Wait. Metroid Prime? Oh boy. And then known as Metroid Prime is supposed to. Whoa. Okay, it's going to fade. Going in? Alright. What else are you going to transform? Okay.
Oh, whatever doesn't hit gets knocked back at you.
Yeah, it transferred it. Whoa! Uh-oh. Huh? Ow. Hell? going for some ice. Oh, it's going on the ground. Moles is full of it. What the fuck? No. Come on. Whoa. All right, he's gonna crawl. Next phase. Yeah, I was right. The next phase. Oh no. Oh no, oh, come on.
Desperate.
Yeah. And now it's just trying to kill me. Oh. It's going for plasma. Okay. Okay, you buggly, you bloody monster. Wait, oh, ice. What? Oh, crying out loud. To a switch. Now I can switch freely now. Oh, boy. On. Right. Crap.
Oh, it's doing fake out phases.
Uh-oh. Oh. Well, come on. No. on. Down, down. And then let go of the ice. There we go.
Get in the ditch. Cool. Oh.
On! It was down! Oh my god! Come on, come on! What the? Oh no! Come on! Come on, come on! Uh oh! Ah! Come on, wake up!
Multi-elements.
Oh, you're saying one element, huh? Oh, okay. That was close. Damn it! Stop switching forward!
Dead.
It's about to be dead. Yep. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Oh, here we go. And it's dead. Oh, dead. Wait. Hold on. Is it though? Wait. Oh.
What the fuck?
What is it? The core essence of Metroid Prime? Oh boy.
Oh no, I saw that.
Yep.
Also, it looked like you need Phazon in order to do damage.
Mm-hmm.
Everything else is just gonna bounce off.
Yep. Oh boy, I'm damaging a lot. Give me some health, give me some health! Wait, what's it doing?
You see that little thing on the ground? That's probably where you have to stand or something.
Phazon!
And then now shoot at it.
Where is it? Damn it.
Whoa. It disappeared. Probably because you have to find a new one now. If any.
Ow.
It's formed. None. Okay. So it's mostly survive until you see one spawn, then get in it and then blast it.
Yeah. There it is!
Friggin' Metroids, of course, because it did say it's gonna spawn. That one didn't die, I don't think. Nope.
There we go. Now, where is it?
Right above you, probably. No? No. Hold on, the cursor turned red there. That way.
Where is it? No?
Seriously, bug out?
No, I think it was on a wall that was a bit too far away to see. Unless you have to go thermal too every now and then. Did you see where it jumped? Right, yep. Oh, you couldn't see it probably because it switched off. Okay.
Hmm? Oh, what? Oh, Oh, no.
Oh, it's generating.
And now it turned invisible. Now you'll have to switch to the thing. Oh, I think I saw it. Yeah, it's right next. Jeez. Right above it. There you go.
There we go.
Two more, I'd say. Okay, might be spawning it. Yep.
Where is it?
Right there. Oh, I thought it was. Where? Try thermals. Try thermals.
Hey! Good call.
I feel like it healed up a bit there. Also, I wonder if there's like... You saw it kind of turn red when it was doing something?
Yeah, yeah.
That's when it switched to thermals. I wonder if it's like a white for x-ray.
Oh, no.
But now it's none. Okay.
God damn it! I hate these things! Come on! Let go!
Yeah, because it's room on it. Jeez.
Come on, come on!
Red, so it might be thermal. You see the red though, is what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, the red glow.
Where is it? Where is it?
Right above you? There it is, okay. And it ran out. Right.
Yeah.
So the red doesn't matter. Got it. Might be going back and forth, so the next phase will be none, then it'll be thermal, then none.
Actually, check it with both thermal and x-ray. Okay.
No,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's...
It's like swapping. It's over there for now. Turn it off. Or thermal. Okay. So it doesn't matter. Apparently there is a limited amount of ammo on those, so...
Yeah, don't fire until you see it.
Yeah. Or if it just switches to the one you don't need to see anything with. Or, you know what I mean, sorry.
Yeah, yeah. Now!
Oh, thermal.
Damn it! I have none of these fucking new toys!
Spawns more and more every single time.
Oh my god!
But I wonder if there's like the spot stays until you use it, but I don't know. I'm
hoping that's the
case. Oh my god!
No, it's
oh my god! I had enough of these Metroids!
Try using missiles on them next time.
Might make it a little bit easier, yeah.
Thermal? Not so. There it is. Need one more.
Come on!
Yeah.
One more should be on.
Oh my god, this thing! Done it!
Got it.
I hate these Metroids! Wait, what's it doing? God. What the?
Is that how Dark Samus is born?
That's what I was thinking.
Crater collapse immediate.
Uh-oh. Get running, because I bet it's going to make you run.
Oh no.
Yep, okay.
Yep.
Ooh, never mind. Ship just started coming. Okay.
The Chozo's faith in Samus has been well rewarded. And now, a new star shines in the universe. The bounty hunter, Samus Aran. What future and fate await her?
Oh, she takes her helmet off.
I wonder if,
Metroid Prime Remaster. Whew. Oh.
I'll be back.
Yeah, okay. That was dreadful. Oh my. Oh. Oh. I'm just glad it's over. Oh.
Finally! It's over! Bridget?
Guess he had to mute, but he accidentally hit the wrong button.
No, quick swap on mobile now.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Oh, finally, the big finale.
Boss name like that definitely sounded final, especially with Kane called Metroid Prime.
Here's something else. I put the difficulty to casual. Imagine trying to beat that boss when you put it into difficulty settings.
Oh.
It's like it changed, it's changed, and then all of a sudden you're just completely just dead. Samus will just completely just dead in 2 minutes. And there's no recovering from that. The two forms of Metroid Prime! Imagine the headaches!
Mecha Ridley, then the Metroid, or whatever mm-hmm. it's called. Oh, no, Metroid Prime. And then the freaking essence of Metroid Prime.
Yeah. And then all of a sudden it just sucks up the phasons. And what you said back there, Bridget? That could be the creation
of Dark Samus, yeah.
Yeah. But I don't know why, but the Dark Samus of Metroid Prime 2. It's the feet. You can see the feet of Dark Samus, and between Dark Samus from Metroid Prime 2 and Smash Bros. Ultimate. I mean, I'm not wrong, am I?
True.
Well, if there's going to be a cutscene after the credits.
The original GameCube and Wii versions. Oh, Lord. Oh, on the work of Metroid Prime. Oh, wait. Yeah, there was a Wii version. The Metroid Prime trilogy. Oh, and someone told me.
What was it? 1 and 2 were on the GameCube, but 3 was on the Wii?
Yeah. Oh, there's a cutscene. Mission final! Oh, Oh, hard difficulty unlocked! Oh no! Ah. Oh wait, choosing to save now will finish this game of Metroid Prime Remaster. When you let your save, you'll start a new game. Okay. Seems fair. Oh. Finally. For the first time. Beaten Metroid Prime. Let's take a look at the extra. Wait, I already been to this one. What the? Okay. Oh, here we go. Characters. I got the ship. We got Samus. In her power suit. Varia. Gravity. Phazon.
It did change from Phazon to Gravity at the end, I believe.
Yeah, it did. Oh, there's more. There's more. Let's see. What we got here? Shadow Pirates? Flying?
I had a feeling they were the pirates.
Yeah. Aqua?
You know.
Phazon Elite? Meta Ridley? Wait. Oh! Yep. He does have his heart. Let's see. Yeah, the Metroids. A Hunter Metroid. Okay. There's the Metroid Prime.
And then the Primes.
And there's...
Core,
the core.
Okay. Stupid core thing.
Spawning in this is a bunch of bloody Metroids. Jeez, that's a tough one. Ah. Finally. I can stop playing.